Hi, my name is Muslim Ahbib, and you are?
I'm Liliana Pereira.
My name is Junaid Shbola.
Oh, nice to see you. Right, okay. Well, we are here to really discuss our placement issues today and why we have, you know, gone to a placement. So can you, I'll start with myself first. I did a placement in London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, where I was working as a computing officer, and my daily tasks were really like, you know, similar kind of, you know, desktop support work, and also helping out my manager, writing reports. So it's a really good work experience. So can you tell me what you did in your...
I went to Macau and I started working in CEM Macau, which is the electricity companies of Macau. I worked in the IT department, and I worked with SharePoint and SAP softwares, where we had to upgrade. I did several tasks like testing, some debugging, just checking the code and helping out my colleagues.
Yeah,
very
good. Yeah.
I did a placement at the Greater London Authority. My job was a training support officer and operation officer. My main duties were performing backups, daily backups of the GLA data, and I was sending the backups to an off-site location. I was also on the help desk, supporting customers around the building, and I was involved in a lot of projects, and I was given a lot of responsibility in my job role.
Oh, so it's really good, isn't it? So we as a placement students, we get an opportunity to do a project as well during the placement time. So I had a really good project when I did on my work placement, which was to work with the Wikipedia system. We were trying to implement a system where we can work in our department. It's like a knowledge-based system. Mm-hmm. What kind of project did you do?
I was in charge of delivering a disaster recovery assignment, which is where members of the IT department went off to an offsite location and recovered the GLA services and data to see if the recovery plan would work in case of a disaster, a real disaster.
Right.
And they do this activity twice a year. So, true say, I was a placement student of that year. They put me in charge of the activity, so I went away, recovered servers, and it was a good experience.
Interesting, isn't it? And how about you?
For me, I helped the upgrade of the SAP software, which is a software that is used in many companies these days. And my company was upgrading the system, so I was just testing and helping out some colleagues with some coding. And my second project was implementing the SharePoint server and the SharePoint user interface, and to create an employee portal for the whole company. And I helped design the website and just...
Your sounds is really interesting, because you did your placement abroad, isn't it?
Yes.
Was it difficult for you to travel?
It wasn't difficult because I was motivated to travel and to experience a new culture.
So they did everything for you. I mean your accommodation thing and everything. They sorted
out
for you.
Yeah, they helped me out.
It's quite good, isn't it? Having
a
broad experience, it's really good, isn't it?
That's
you
good.
Get to know other people. You get to learn another language. You learn language. I believe you learn Chinese, isn't it?
I learned a few.
You can speak Chinese. Very good.
It looks good on the CV as well.
Travel. You can say nowadays people really tend to, like in employers, they ask you, you know, what language can you speak? So they really want to know whether you are multilingual speaker.
So how do you think your placement benefited you?
My placement benefited, because when I was in a second year time, you know, I was feeling a little bit odd about my project. I wasn't really aware that, you know, what project I should really go for. So when I joined in a placement team, and all the colleagues who were working with me, they were so helpful, and I asked them, you know, so many opportunities which you can do in a project. So they gave me a small idea where you can work on a similar kind of thing, which I did on a placement, which was Wikipedia thing, and then that idea, I brought it up, you know, on my final year. So this means my project really helped me out. The other thing I can say, my time management, I was really, you know, I wouldn't say that bad, but, you know, my time wasn't good during the second year. So when I went on placement, you know, you have to, you know, go there on time. You have to be on time, 9 o'clock in the office. And you don't want to lose that, because they pay you for that. And that's, you know, maybe like my time management was really, you know, at a preferred level. And also meeting people, you know, your networking is so important. When you meet people, they know you, they trust you, they know you have worked with them for all year. So even, I'm not saying that I might go, you know, I want to go back to the same place where I was working, but even there is even a slight chance, if they have a vacancy, they might, you know, employ me again. You never know. But they were very happy, and I'm glad for that as well. So how would you say that?
Well, it benefited me because I also meet a lot of people in the area of ITE from different parts of the globe, because my company employed consultants from India, from Malaysia, so I got the chance to meet different companies, different IT consulting companies, and this is very beneficial. It made me more mature because I never worked before. My timekeeping was, I improved my timekeeping. Made me more confident. For example, now when I go to a job interview, I'm much more confident because I know that
you have the speaking power when you are speaking to your all the colleagues and everything.
Yeah, I just feel more confident and more mature and ready to start working and ready to graduate and start.
Very good. What do you think about that? So
my placement made me, I guess, also more responsible.
Yeah.
Helped me my timekeeping, but I think overall it gave me the experience that most graduates don't have. I could say that I've worked for organization, I've done activities for them. I know what they want in an employee and what they expect from an employee. I could say that I've worked with other organizations, because as a GLA, they have contracts with other companies like HP and IBM and stuff. So I've worked with other organizations as well. And I've done a lot of things that will help me and benefit my future career and career paths. And I could also use that as a, I'll put it on my CV and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll say my placement was really useful, and I'm really thankful for going on a placement.
Yeah.